So we'll see how it pans out. The green light is on. We're set race six, second leg of the quaddie. Ready for a start. Racing, Cornhill Tiger got out quite swiftly. Angry Trips got away quite nicely tonight, is up running second. Then a length on the inside was Stevic, and about on the outside another length to want a milkshake. Then for the back of the field came Kiss Me Razzly. Back on the rails there was Galena Bale. And well back there was Tigalong Ginger and Basenti at the tail. Off the back straight, Cornhill Tiger, the front runner by five to Angry Trip. Then for the back was Kiss Me Razzly, and on the outside was Duana Milkshake. Up the straight though, it's Cornhill Tiger in front. Angry Trip's running a race late, but it's Cornhill Tiger a length to Angry Trip. Then Kiss Me Razzly. For the back, Duana Milkshake. And behind those runners were Tigalong Ginger, and then came Basenti. From Galena Bale at the tail was Stevic. And the runner's pretty quick for that class, 31.04.